We're all very proud of what you've accomplished at East Bridgewater High this year. And we're very excited about what you're going to accomplish down the road at East Bridgewater High. And I just said a minute ago, we ought to start calling East Bridgewater title champions with all the state championships. Two just this school year, correct?
Yeah.
With our women's soccer and the boys' football?
Yeah.
Big round of applause.